I'm told the Barrow Downs are filled with ancient tombs. What do you know of them, Elf?
These tombs were made by the fathers of men in the depths of time. They were sacred to the men of Arnor, and they too buried their dead here, until their kingdom fell to the Witch King.
These hills have an evil reputation in the folklore of the Shire and Bree. Rangers travel here often without incident. Still, I feel a sense of unease. We must stay alert.
What manner of wretched creature is that?